Welcome to Dazed Nation. We bring fun, entertainment, and trivia through these fun videos. Top 10 inventions that change the world. Things that we may take for granted in the 21st century played an instrumental role in how we live our life today. Let's take a look back at history and the world's greatest inventions of all times. Follow us to ensure you watch all our videos and updates. Number 10. The printing press. Many civilizations had a form of printing press, however it was not easy to transport them and were difficult to maintain. Johann Gutenberg in the 1430s combined ancient wisdom with technology and invented the printing press. This advancement in ink and paper production helped revolutionize the whole process of mass printing. It gave people the power to produce and mass publish their thoughts and be read by people transcending boundaries. Number 9. The aeroplane. A list of inventions would simply be incomplete without mention of the Wright brothers' historic flight in 1903. This invention changed everything from travel to shipping and enabled people to connect worldwide and make the world a global village. Number 8. The Internet. Before the invention of the Internet, computers had a limited function. The Internet is the biggest invention of the 21st century, invented by Robert Kahn and Vint Cerf in 1983. It has connected millions of people across the globe, has become a marketplace for goods and services, and an essential tool of communication all on the World Wide Web. Number 7. The Computer. Computers are able to make complicated mathematical calculations at an incredible rate of speed. When they operate under the instructions of skilled programmers, computers can accomplish amazing things. The number cruncher, invented by Charles Babbage in 1837, allowed humans to store large amounts of information and retrieve it instantly. Many inventions on this list wouldn't function without computers, from cars to power plants to phones. Number 6. The light bulb. The concept of productivity perhaps did not exist prior to the invention of a light bulb, as everyone has limited and the same amount of light available. Light bulbs changed the world by allowing us to be active at night too. Thomas Edison was responsible for this invention that helped advance human civilization by many light years. Number 5. Penicillin. Penicillin is by far the biggest invention in the field of medicine.
Prior to the discovery of penicillin, human civilizations were combating menial diseases such as the flu, which would spread wide and cause death in the name of plague. In 1928, the Scottish scientist Alexander Fleming accidentally discovered penicillin, and after many trials, penicillin became popular around the world, saving many people from dying due to bacterial infections without harming the human body.
Number 4. The telephone. Many inventors were researching different methods of communication until Alexander Graham Bell entered the picture. Bell was awarded the patent for the electric telephone, which was initially called an electrical speech machine. Telephones picked up pretty fast, revolutionizing global business and communication across the globe. Number 3. The compass. Prior to these inventions, explorers and scientists relied heavily on nature. The skies and position of stars helped explorers navigate their routes, sometimes correctly and sometimes not. Compass changed the way travel and led to many other discoveries. The compass was invented by the Chinese around the 19th century and was later passed on to many other civilizations, which in turn increased in cross-border trade around the world. Number 2. The nail. Today we take nails for granted, but once upon a time, the invention of nails changed the game forever. Nails were invented more than 2,000 years during the Roman Empire. Nails were an advancement to how we build things. With the invention of nails, one could make any structure that required things to be put together. It was probably one of the biggest inventions that later led to the Industrial Revolution. Number 1. The wheel. Before the invention of the wheel in 3500 BC, humans were severely limited in how much stuff we could transport over land and how far. After multiple attempts, the hard work paid off. Wheeled cart changed the way humans grew food and transported goods for generations to come. Sometimes, all it takes is that one small invention to change that way humans live. What we take for granted today was once a blessing for many. Thank you for watching this video. That was Day's Nation for you. Keep coming back and stay entertained. Don't forget to subscribe.